turn your camera on?
Yeah, I'll do that now.
Well, afternoon, guys. Welcome to Come Outdoors with us today. We're doing a video again up in Northampton. Only this time, we're going towards Mereway. I hope you know Mereway because it's up near Tesco's. We will be stopping up a few times for a few things like shops and that, so bear with us. Yeah, we started the video up in Beckett's Park, Northampton, and we are heading down towards the back end of town. And that's where we'll be going. Dead end, isn't it?
Yeah.
thanks very much for your help with subscribing. That's a really big help to us. There will be good, really good videos coming up in the next few months. Now that 2022 is drawing to a close, but Lee's doing his last one today, but I'm taking it on until next year, until Christmas. And then Lee will be back as of January, February. Won't you, Lee?
Yeah, I will.
But yeah, like I'm saying, when the weather gets warmer,
yeah,
we'll go and do Grand Union.
Yeah, that's cool.
And the days get longer.
Yeah.
Because that can be quite a long walk.
It is.
Avon's over there.
Avon. Yeah.
It's all over there. Thinking of.
Yeah.
There should be some benches further on. Yeah. I'll see you lot in a little while. Hello guys again. Now we're heading up towards where we need to be. I'm not sure what the name of the road is, but it's on the Swan Valley. Do you know what road it is, Lee?
What's that?
Do you know the road it is that goes up towards Swan Valley?
No, I don't.
You know where TK Maxx is, when you've got the big car park,
yeah,
and the brewery?
Yeah.
We've got to go round past there.
Right, okay.
Well, that's the back end of the hospital.
Yeah.
And there's that new bridge they've just put up.
Yeah.
Within the last 4 or 5 years.
That's the one.
I remember them building that.
Yeah.
Yeah, because there were YouTube updates every single day of them building that.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it was in section by section.
It was.
And that's your tennis courts.
Yeah.
My throat's still a bit dry.
Is it?
Yeah. I'm fed up with this white stuff on the throat.
Yeah, it's not nice.
I know, it's not. It is like a white, gooey stuff that, you know, that sticks there.
Yeah.
Did you know that there used to be a railway line through here?
Why?
It was the old, it was the old branch line.
Was it?
Yeah, it used to come through Swan Valley. Right?
Yeah.
And come through here.
Oh yeah.
Along this road here.
Yeah.
But not this way, but across that main road.
Yeah.
And there's a big block of flats where the actual line stood on.
Oh yeah.
Here's Morrison's. There's B&M.
Yeah,
B&M. You'd be better off going to like a little corner shop, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
On sale from the end of November.
Yeah. selling trees.
Yeah. Well, there's loads here.
Yeah. There is, isn't
there? Yeah, just cut one of these down. Morrison's Superstore.
Yeah.
There is another one, and it's up on towards the racecourse.
Yeah.
It's not as big as this one.
No.
This is the main one.
This is, isn't it?
This one is, yeah. But like I say, there is another one. And I think it's past the race course where you've got the McDonald's drive-thru.
That's it.
Right, that goes to the Queen Eleanor roundabout.
Yeah.
So we don't need that road.
No.
The road that we need How is Toaster Road?
Toaster Road.
That goes to the Queen Eleanor. What if I told you that there's a canal?
Oh yeah.
Behind the brewery, Carlsberg.
Oh yeah, I think you know what I mean.
Yeah, there's a pathway that goes behind Carlsberg.
Yes.
Yeah? Well, what if I told you that is the Grand Union Canal?
Yeah.
Would you believe me?
I would.
Because it is. And it goes up past Robbers Thorpe Avenue.
Yes.
Up by the bus depot.
Yes.
Yeah, that's all the Grand Union.
Cool.
And there's TK Maxx. Carlsberg. It's nice, but it's a bit sweet.
Yeah. Carlsberg.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice taste.
Yeah.
But it is a bit sweet.
Yeah.
We're now approaching Toaster Road.
Yeah.
That's part of Gold Street up there.
Yes, it is.
The road I'm on about is this one. You wouldn't have thought it was busy today, would you?
No.
Is it because of the Christmas rush?
Aye.
Is it because of the Christmas rush?
I think so.
Cause it's never this, cause it's not normally busy like this on a Sunday.
No.
Not normally. Right, that's part of it, but that's the off-spur to the Grand Union.
Yeah.
The real Grand Union's up here. And you know what I said to you about a railway?
Yeah.
Well, you've got the old line that used to cross the other road.
Oh yeah.
Where you got the Queen Anne in
there. Yeah.
Used to cross underneath that.
Yeah.
And underneath this road.
Oh, right.
And that also used to connect into the other, the main one.
Yeah.
But we're going over it. Have you noticed you got Lidl's near Aldi's?
Yeah.
Have you noticed?
I've noticed.
And yet they shouldn't be.
No.
No. B&Q. You can go Oxford this way.
What, this way?
Yeah. Over there, my friends, is Swan Valley. Argos used to be here.
Yeah.
Didn't it, at one point?
Yes, yeah.
Now there's all signposts that say where everything is. Because that's part of the Grand Union. Hey Lee?
Yeah,
it is. That is the Grand Union.
Yeah, that's the Grand Union.
And we'll be walking this next year.
Yeah, we will, won't we?
Most certainly will.
Definitely.
Because there's the back of Carlsberg.
Yeah, that's it. We
and it
know
goes
it,
all the way
we?
Up to the station that way.
Yeah, we know it, don't we?
It does.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
But we'll be doing a section of Milton Keynes.
Yeah.
And over here...
Wow, look at that. Jeez.
Yeah. Now there's two parts of the Grand Union because it splits off.
Yeah.
Right. But this is the other section.
Yeah.
Right. I think this is the London to Birmingham line.
Yeah.
Of the Grand Union.
Yeah.
Yeah. And a bit further up, see that next bridge over there?
Yeah.
You know I said to you about the railway?
Yeah.
That's where it used to go under.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whoa. Used to go underneath Whoa. That. But you're going over it.
Yeah.
So you'll see.
Yeah.
But that was the branch, do you know that dismantled branch line?
Yeah.
You know where you've got the road that goes up to Queen Eleanor?
Yeah.
From town centre?
Yeah.
Where it goes underneath that.
Yeah.
All the way to Brack Mills, I believe. Take the goods backwards and forwards to Brack Mills.
Nice.
Because there's an old railway line.
Yeah.
And it's in the road.
Yeah.
And it's still there.
Oh,
the line is still there. Right? It hasn't yet been taken up or removed.
Yeah.
And here it is. This is the old line.
Yeah. This is.
See where that path is?
Yeah.
Well, that was the line.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, there it is.
Oh,
if you
yeah.
look on that side, yeah. over there,
yeah.
it's all overgrown like this.
Wow.
But it's not walkable.
No, it's not walkable, no.
But that used to go Brack Mills.
Cool.
And beyond. You just start down there from the main station.
Yeah.
And come underneath here. Underneath that road I told you.
Yeah.
Up through to Brack Mills.
Nice.
And this was just a... See, this was a double lane track.
Oh, yeah.
So you had goods coming in, goods
yeah.
coming out.
Yeah.
So it was two lane.
Two lane.
Yeah. Mm. And that closed in 1964. Between 1959 and 1964.
Yeah. Oh, that's a beautiful.
Yeah, there's a big building site. Because that used to be a pub.
Yes, it did.
Not no more. we're going straight on.
St. Leonard's Vine.
Yeah. We're going to go that way.
Yeah. Oh yeah, oh no. Oh no, don't we?
And that takes you up Camere Way. Oh, you want a shop?
Yeah.
There's one here.
Oh, why?
If you want to go here?
Yeah, let's go here.
But you might have to turn your camera off.
Yeah.
But not fully.
Not fully.
Wait, well, you might as well turn it right off and it saves battery.
Yeah.
You might as well. Right, see you in a minute, guys. Yeah, that was a lovely cappuccino, that was. Hey, Lee.
Yeah.
Lovely cappuccino.
Was it nice?
Yeah. Especially from that petrol station.
Yeah.
£40 to Roxford and 8 miles to Toaster. I'm pretty sure I've got one in the kitchen.
Yeah, there's one in the kitchen, isn't there?
Get it?
Yeah. Okay.
Now we're heading straight up to the top
there.
Yeah. And that's where we're heading.
Yeah. Okay.
There's a park up here or something.
Yeah.
Is this it? Just coming up?
Yeah.
Toaster Road Park?
Yes.
Yeah? Is it? So is that Delapree over there then?
Must be.
So is over there the Queen Eleanor roundabout? Over the far end of that park?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Interesting.
That's not Delapree Abbey, is it?
No.
Because that's on the other side?
That's on the other side.
Because that's another park?
Yeah.
Okay. But it's a private park, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you. don't know what he was shouting out that window. Do you?
Probably racist, isn't he?
Yeah. A lot of them are, you see, round here.
Yeah.
I've noticed that. I don't even know how many viewers have been seeing that other video that we done.
No.
I haven't checked it yet.
No.
You know the one that we done towards the poppy fields?
Yeah.
And up there?
Oh yeah.
I haven't checked now for like 3 or 4 days.
No.
Nah. I've been too busy. You know, getting ready for this weekend.
we are now.
You know where we are?
Yeah.
Where are we? It's Mereway that way.
Yeah, it is.
But it ain't far that way, is it?
No.
Yeah, because this goes up to the big roundabout.
Yes, it does.
Where you got Dane's camp? If I remember rightly, it's just around this corner.
Yes, it is. It is.
If I remember rightly.
Yeah.
Is it me, or am I starting to see spots of rain?
Spots of rain,
almost there.
Yeah,
Toaster Road Cemetery.
Yeah.
Yeah. So of course, this is the big roundabout we was on about. Excuse my coughing, I haven't got COVID or anything, but I have been like smoking too much. In fact, quite a bit. As you know, in my previous health condition, it's been a drag. Absolute drag. What with the hospital and other things. And my hernia is pulling me down. But they're not like hurting me. They're not. They're more like, how can I say? They're stopping me doing the things I want to do. And that's what I hate. I want to be back to my normal self, but how can I be when it's like saying, well, you know, I want to be back doing the heavy things I want to be doing, but I can't. So that's also a burden on me. So this is also, you know, this is also my profession now. Because I can't do the things I want to do. But now, we are going underneath the big ring road. And that ring road will take you up to towards Towcester, Oxford, and other various locations like Reading. But we're going underneath the road that we've already walked, which will then take us underneath the ring road. But like I'm saying, it is a big pressure. It's a pressure that I want to get rid of. Rye Hill. Aha! Does that go town centre? Should do, shouldn't
should
it?
Do, yeah.
Because it is heading that way, isn't it?
Yes. Can that?
Because that's the road that we've came over.
Yes.
Weren't it?
It was.
And it's heading in that direction.
Yes.
So we should be able to walk it, because that's Tesco's there.
Yeah.
Because there it is.
There it is.
So we should be able to walk it in that direction back into town.
We should, yeah.
Shouldn't we?
Yes.
But here, guys. This is that big roundabout that we was on about. The one that I've looked up on Google Maps. And it's still here. Is there anything you want to get in Tesco's?
No, are you getting anything?
I don't need anything because Tamara's getting me that milkshake, ain't she?
Yeah.
Because that's the one that's in town.
Yeah.
But there you go, guys. Tesco's me away. And there's buses running.
Yeah.
But anyway, guys, We're going to leave the video here.
So turn it on.
Yeah. And then, like I say, Lee's video was the last one today. And then you'll see me, Tam and Julie in Birmingham next weekend. And then Peterborough over Christmas. But Lee will see you after Christmas.
Yeah.
In January, February time.
Oh, well.
Hope you're all well. Stay safe, guys. See you in the next video. Bye for now. Hi guys, just wanting to inform you that we will be doing more projects in the new year. Me and Lee have just been talking it through and we're doing projects in Milton Keynes, so that'll be something to look forward to. I won't be doing town centre, but there is one that starts off from the train station and goes off in a direction over the railway line for a bridge, but I'm not sure where it goes. So that's something that we can look forward to. And then you've also got the big park area in Milton Keynes and also the Grand Union. That's also looked forward to next year in Milton Keynes. But that is for after New Year. Okay guys, I just wanted to inform you. Take care guys. Have a lovely Christmas. Happy New Year to you all, and take care. Cheerio for now, guys.